is a rose behind glass that's locked and kept closed. Maybe just to me, 'cause my heart's been attacked and shattered by tough love. True love, man, it just can't be beat. I felt so complete, married to heavenly bodies above. And each night I'd look up at a bright honeymoon, 'cause it should seem built to last. And even after my honeymoon passed, I kept my wooded man like a ghost to a house it once haunted. And day after day, I'd steal with my true love away. She was madly in love and at me, there was no in between. It raised my alarm. I found I can't make a stand. I'm her hired hand. I have to do harm. One day I got sick. She played me a nasty old said I need cigarettes, walked round the block, called a cab. Stayed gone for too long. My love had gotten so strong. Just to try.
There's a glimpse of gas, just flips both dual check, one thief, and a decision almost too tough to tackle. To be either emerald with envy or emerald with naivety, while fortune does divvy with handsome and the opulence of opportunity. And I take mine from one green world after the next. No, I don't take bets. These chiseled, almost sculpted notes, this, but this silence, the only creature pages, sweet counters, future slopes. But when I just do, it's a place that's indecisive.
Thank you. I don't need this right now. I don't care where you go. Just leave.
Come on. Look at yourself.
This is not just a game. This is real. This is me.
You are so concerned with all the other people around you that you're ignoring the fact that you, yourself, are the problem.
Why are you here? Why did you have to come back?
Do some fucking chores.
All right. Hey, look, boy. You want to live here? You're gonna have to play by our rules, all right? That means you gotta do some fucking chores.
You roll around in your little problems, but she's not here. God does everything for a reason.
Mm-hmm. Shit, ice.
Fucking daughter to do it.
Talk about my daughter.
Do your kids, Ron.
Yeah? What? I pay for your daughter's shit.
You don't pay for shit! Ron, you don't get any fucking hours. Who do you think pays
Shut
the
up.
Rent?
Hey, what are you doing in there? Give me some fucking ice.
You don't get any fucking hours. Who do you think pays garbage?
Fucking shut up,
electricity?
Man.
The phone?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Fucking utilities, Ron.
Give me some fucking ice and shut your mouth.
Who bailed your wife beating ass out of jail?
Fucking talk to me like that.
You want to hit me too, don't you, Ron?
Fucking watch it. Telling you.
Come on, Ron. Fuck you.
Fucking bitch. Shut up, fucking bitch!
Go back to school. Things will be better from now on. We'll see each other more often, and you won't run into them as much. Things are not as bad as they seem. When we were talking about it, it really messed you up. Just take a minute to think about what you're really saying. Things are really not as bad as they seem.
what are you doing, man?
I just got home. I'm
yeah, what are you doing getting home?
What do you mean you don't know what time it is? It's morning, Elena. You've been out all night, Elena. What have you been doing? Huh? Huh? You been drinking? You been partying, huh? You been partying with boys? Huh? You like partying with boys? Do you like it when they play with your boobs, huh? Do you like it when they touch your pussy, huh? Does that feel good to you? Do you like that? Do you make you want to touch them, huh? Huh? Like when they touch your boobs, huh? Like this? Like it when they touch your pussy, huh? You like that, huh? Like it when they touch your pussy, huh?
You just lie there? Man, you're just like your mother. Jesus Christ. Hey, I'm not done with you. I'm not done with you. Come here. Come here. Come here.
Stop.
Come here.
No. Stop.
Come here.
Stop. Stop.
so different now. It's your fault. A sexual harassment, Steve. Sexual harassment. Are you fucking serious?
Move. Don't you fucking move! I'm sick of your shit! I'm out!
Hey, don't!
Out.
Hey, that's a gun, baby! Sharon!
I don't have to be around you anymore. You are a fucking asshole! I don't love you. We're not married. You don't get to touch me anymore. You don't get to touch her anymore. Fuck you!
What the fuck are you doing? What are you talking about?
God released me from this marriage. You're out. I'm gone. Fucking gone. Fucking gone.
She's gone. She left. She took everything you got. I don't know what we're gonna do. She took everything. She took all the money. The money she took. She took her daughter. She took. That fucking bitch! That fucking bitch! She took everything we have and she tried to shoot me with a gun! She... Oh. I don't know what to do anymore. She took everything, you guys. She took all the money. She took everything. She ran. She's gone. She left. She took everything, you guys. I don't know what we're getting. She took everything. She took all the money. She took the